Hey everybody, this is Zelda Maniac, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda. Last time we started our adventure, got the sword, got a better sword, and a lot of items, and heart containers. This time, instead of being pummeled around by statues, we're gonna start with level 2. This is the bluest area I've ever seen in my life. Oh, okay, so it's just a bunch of ropes here. I don't think Indiana Jones would like this room. Actually, you probably wouldn't like the dungeon at all. Alright, over here. There might be a key. Hey, come here. Ropes. Why did it have to be ropes? Why are they called ropes? I don't know. Go ask Miyamoto. And I think the compass is here? Yes. Guess what? The trick to this dungeon? Blowing up stuff. But here's the thing. For the original, there's no indication except these two. Which I guess you would call them lights? So, hey, we can skip forward ahead. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's an interesting color palette. The other way. More ropes! Kid. Oh! God. Sorry, just... The color palette matches Link's skin and... God, that hurts my eyes. Oh, clock. Now I am the master of time. Oh, okay, well, we're just going through that one. Yep. This is the Moon Dungeon's boss. Dodongo! Thank you very much. And now... we got the second piece of Triforce. Still looking like an idiot. Now, level 3 is actually a lot closer than many think. But on the way there, I must stop and get an item. Yep, it's a secret store. Oh, crap. Boy, this is really expensive! That's why I got Game Genie. By the way, that's the most expensive item in the game. It's literally almost all of your rubies. But hey! We got a new tunic! This item is for much later, but I like to get it ahead of time. You know, in case I forget. Like I said, the dungeon is a lot closer. Nah, blue potion's just fine. Welcome to level 3. The deep green level. I mean, really? Okay, look, I know. 1986. And then you gotta transfer the Famicom data onto a cartridge that's big as a piece of bread. Alright, we got rid of the ancestors and the choo-choos. But of course, they're still gonna come anyway. Oh, Dark Knight. Hate these guys. You can't hit them forward. You gotta hit them in the back, the left, or the right. Forward? No. Okay, I know where the item for this area is at. Yep, you can see why I wanted to get this. And why I'm so upgraded. Because imagine trying to beat these guys with just a wooden sword. You ever tried it? It's a pain in the ass. It's like when you first fight. Oh, jeez, what did they call it? I guess you would call them Bubbles and Adventure Link. The sequel to this game. But I am not touching. Ever. At least the item's worth it. We got a raft! Backtrack a little bit to go get the map. hate these things. They get even worse. The blue versions, oh. I hate those. Okay, that would lead toward the boss. Right now, I'm looking for the map. Here it is. And no, that is not the Nazi symbol. That's the Manji symbol. It's supposed to mean peace. And plus, the swastika is more diagonal and not straight here. Come here. I think he sells his bones? Yes, I did. It was in this room. Oh. We can always use more keys. Yes, I got the sword, now let me go! Don't wanna deal with this right now. Just wanna get to the fucking boss. Yep, with Zelda tradition. Those are bubbles. How, I don't know. Don't let them touch you, or they disable your sword. For an amount of time. And, oh! God, not this background again. Ugh, looks even worse. Please, we'll just get out of here. And we got piece number 3. Now, since we have a raft, you can guess where the next dungeon's gonna be. Yep, here it is. And it's... I don't know what to call this. Puke yellow? Puke gold? I mean, this is not an orange. Speaking of games, I actually finished Psychonauts a few days ago. Oh crap. And I will say this. I do not want to see here anything related to the Maid Circus level. Or aka, the level that makes you want to punch your hand through the monitor. You die so much in that level. stupid heck? I was dying so much. I had to mute the game. Because the sword swallower's noise was just pissing me off. I mean, at first it was like, oh, okay, that's no problem. But when you're dying constantly on a rail because you can't time to jump correctly, it gets annoying. I mean, that area is the most where I've heard Raz's death scream. I mean, yeah, I'm glad I didn't hear it a lot in the first level. Because if I was hearing that much as I did in Beat Circus, I probably would have just returned the game. And oh dear god. I probably have like almost all of the dialogue in that level memorized. Including the final boss. And for those who have played Meat Circus, you can understand why. And honestly, I don't know where I died more. The second part of the boss fight, when you're kind of fighting Raz's dad, or the Tunnel of Love part where you're constantly having to jump on grails. I mean, rails. Oh, and guess what? They have to be right on time. If you so much as even miss one, you fall to your death. Or, if you're lucky, somehow get stuck on a piece of collision, or, you know, piece of the level that has collision, you could just jump on the rail from there. That's basically how I was able to beat that section. Luck? And a reminder that I don't have enough money to buy a laptop if I destroy it. No, I'm not going the right way. Yes, I am. Nope, that wasn't. And, okay, I'll admit this. I like the soundtrack to Psychonauts. And I used to enjoy listening to Meat Circus. Used to. Right now, if I probably hear it, I'm gonna punch a hole in the wall. Because when you get so angry to the point where you have to mute your own laptop, I don't know about you, but that's pretty damn angry. Yeah, definitely stopping to get a potion. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. but I haven't really gotten a map lot. Oh, silly me. What's over here? R? No, not quite there. Wait, I could've done this? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go to the boss. Get the last two pieces of art. And probably end it there. Oh god, do I even want to do this? You know what? Screw it. I'll be back. Okay. Here we go again. Come on! Thank you for dying. Okay. Three dungeons done. And one episode. That's gonna call it for today. Next time, on Legend of Zelda, we're gonna get the last two pieces of heart, and the last upgrade for the sword, and maybe an optional item. Feel free to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Peace out, and Snape and I go in a good way.